The Gondorians that remain in Mordor cannot survive for long. They need your help.
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgen, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. Elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring.
Thank you.
When I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Grog Horder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
The Bright Master walks within you. Look to me for light! my sword! My will.
You maggot! I'm gonna stomp you into the mud. Then, I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then, I'll have myself a drink.
Ready for me to crush you like a rotten fruit, you Shrek! Google.
You're chosen!
Was it grog or deep-seated loathing that fueled his rage? No matter. He was among my most fearsome warchiefs. Kanlas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Ha!
Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Huh! defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Turn from death, or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield, until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment!
Ratak.
Seen things, done things, become things that nobody else understands. Shame to end it like this.
Now.
Oh, how can I Find me down here!
Surrender to my...
Did you hear that?
I'm surprised that beast hasn't bitten your head off. No matter. It won't be breathing for much longer, and neither will you.
Krosh.
Instinct kills! Amateur! Look at you. You leave yourself open to attacks far too often. And your tactics are poor. I've killed warriors more skilled than you in my sleep.
Hark.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Throsh.
Look!
There he is!
can pretend you stand a chance if you insist, but I've already decided where I'm going to pin my arrows. And I never miss.
Grook.
To hack off a different bit of you!
Get ready for an explosion!
Yeah!
cause bother now, do you? Too many of us, eh?
Chosen!
Whatever you say, boss.
Thank you.
rapid rats like the captain ordered.
What? Just gonna dirty him up?
What?
Grook.
Can do that!
I see him! The Ranger!
Man, fierce!
Krosh. Hork.
Follow my will!
An execution. Let us turn the executioner into the condemned.
I think I see tracks.
I'm already in an executing mode!
Bogboon.
Submit to me!
Chosen!
Show me what you've got!
Ogbor.
The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
Be quiet, Alucard. There's a captain who loves spies. He'll kick you hard when he sees you.
Something soon. Keep looking. It's still here.
On the wall! It's the dark!
Cut you down!
When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my warchiefs in line. Enter the Fear Eater. Even my boldest warchiefs shuddered in his presence.
Someone out there thinks he's scary!
Ushak.
Snargog. Goroth.
Nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself.
Let's rip him apart, boys, and make sure he regrets ever setting foot in Mordor.
If you think you can take me on.
I'll miss you, Ranger.
The Fear Eater was mine, and I could use that fear to rule the other orcs. But fear has its limits as a...
Erase the darkness!
TM.
Thank you. Abdicate your will! concentrate in one exercise.
Ah! proud. I'll cut you both to pieces.
Ook book.
Ranger, here's the real thing!
Horza.
Something here. Time to take
You shall abide.
That if you drink blood from a drake, you'll get special powers. I drank from a puddle of drake blood after a battle once, and all it did was make me shrack myself.
We've got surprise on our side. Get ready to strike.
You! Club!
Quite a welcoming party you've put together.
Two halves of the same orc. That's why they said we were special. Right out of the vat, they said it. Twice the intellectual prowess, twice the cunning, and twice the intimidating yet noble visage.
I'm gonna
tell everyone about how I killed you. Of course, they probably won't believe me. So, I reckon I'll smack them with your severed arm.
Horza. Krosh. Krosh. Horza. Horza. Hork. Krosh. Horza.
thinks about new and painful ways to kill. Or don't envy the next fool who faces him in battle.
Serve my will!
Supplies out of enemy hands. Fail, and you'll lose your heads.
I want those goods. I want them now.
Changes on the battlefield, so your interruption means nothing! Fair fight, which is more than you gave my blood brother.
Lorne.
chop chop! Chop you up!
He's too far to fight!
You'll allow us to fight! You'll make
Help me!